When we talk about speaker configuration, we're talking about the number and type of drivers that a speaker has. Drivers are generally classified according to the frequency range of sounds that they reproduce. Woofers play low frequencies, tweeters play high frequencies, and mid-range drivers, as you would expect, play mid-range frequencies between these two extremes. The most common configuration in modern speakers are two-way and three-way configurations, which indicate the number of drivers that a speaker has. A two-way speaker has a woofer and tweeter, whereas a three-way speaker has a woofer, tweeter, and mid-range driver. In the case of our signature series floor-standing speakers, pictured here, there are two woofers, bringing a total of four drivers for a three-way configuration. A subwoofer typically only has one driver. The reason that speakers have multiple drivers is that drivers perform optimally only within a certain range of frequencies. For example, low frequencies require the driver to move a lot of air slowly, so the driver needs to be larger. However, high frequencies require the driver to move small quantities of air quickly, which requires a small driver. It's natural to assume that a three-way speaker is better than a two-way speaker because it has an extra driver. But the truth is more complex. A two-way speaker only requires a single crossover frequency. Sounds above this frequency are sent to the tweeter, while sounds below this frequency are sent to the woofer. In a three-way speaker, the speaker maker must use two different crossover frequencies, one between the woofer and mid-range, and another between the mid-range and tweeter. This means more parts and more cost. So sometimes, a two-way speaker might sound better than a three-way speaker in the same price range. The crossover frequency is set by the speaker maker, and it is a very critical decision, especially in multi-driver speakers. Poorly chosen crossover frequencies are one of the most common reasons that speakers of otherwise high quality don't sound as good as they should. For more great videos from Fluance, be sure to subscribe or click here.